Yeah, I'm gonna land with Chew, honestly. Because there's a whole duo here. Oh, the song. Right. Someone's here.
Are you serious?
Wow. The guns are so loud too on these headphones. Allahu Akbar. Well, how does this loot drop, even though I did not kill you?
Okay. Thanks for showing me where he's at. Have no more ammo. This is very bad.
Hang on, I'm coming. I'm coming.
I killed him.
Good shit.
Somehow. I was really lucky, honestly, that I killed him.
Damn. Yeah. Oh, blue primal. And AR. Perfect.
Pretty sure people are in there. I don't know.
Yeah, for sure. I don't have grenades, so that's a problem. Ooh, there's a big show for you. Yeah, watch your back though. Do not get sniped. I think they left. I don't know. I don't see anybody in that house.
Alright.
Oh, I heard something. I'm going up top. Oh! Yo! Whole duo!
What the hell? I see them, yeah. Damn it, I should have shot at them when I had the chance.
I broke a shield, I broke a shield.
Oh, I lasered his life.
Oh, look at this guy building up like a little buzz. I knocked him. Knocked one.
Oh, good shit.
I'm rushing in.
Out of here.
Good shit, buddy. Blue makes it for you.
I already have one.
Damn, I took fall damage like an idiot. I was trying to jump and hit
Oh,
his
there's
ass.
people on that roof.
Which roof? Our roof?
The roof we were on before.
Oh yeah, I see him. Someone killed him.
Where the hell did they go? Oh, there's a banana on that.
Watch out, watch out.
How did I miss all those bullets?
Someone's fighting him. This is our chance to third party it. Good job.
Whoa.
Oh! Where'd he go? Oh, he has the grappler!
Hold on, there was a guy knocked. Where the hell did he go?
I think someone killed
There
him.
he is. Nope, he's right here. I'm shaking him.
Oh, I just got lasered.
Yep, and that was the guy right over here. Ah, almost freaking died.
He has a gold
RPG.
Wow. I have so many bows. Allahu Akbar. Damn, I need a med kit.
I have bandages.
Nah, that's okay. I gotta med kit. Yo, that guy had a grappler too, if you want it.
I'll try it out. What happened? The double deck. Double decker fudge round. Double deckers.
Think there's more people?
Right? You should stay up and eat. You should stay up and just eat like Omar and Edham. Yeah.
Oh, it's a goal RPG, huh?
Yeah, eat, drink a Dr. Pepper at like 2 a.m. with like two cosmic brownies and some Crunch Bunch.
who wants that?
Khaled.
Khaled? I'm surprised.
No, we're telling him, because he wants to gain weight, so I told him just eat like Omar.
Oh, yep, of course.
Yeah, because Khaled weighed himself today. He weighs 137 pounds.
Wow, that's crazy.
Yeah. So little.
Damn, I only got one gear from that guy? I'm weak.
I have four gears.
I got one gear. If anything, I'll just take the pump and upgrade it.
Wait, someone try to call me? Miss Cole? Oh. Check on.
Oh, my man has a regular AR. Perfect. I'm probably just gonna upgrade from Jonesy.
Alright.
Since I have a regular pump, regular SMG, and a regular AR already. I swear people are camping here. Okay, we good.
I just need to break some shit.
Alright. Purple scar, purple pump, P90. I am ready for action. And I just got minis. Nice.
Alright, purple pump. I got it for free.
Nice. At this point, I don't care about my gold.
Yeah.
Because I mean, I have a lot.
I'm not going to burn all of it, but I might just upgrade without stress.
Yeah.
Yeah, hello? This. And it's too late anyways. It's probably too late. It takes like business days to get in the account. Yeah, so it doesn't even matter anymore. It's too late. It takes like almost a week. Ah, damn, man. Whatever.
Oh damn, they cleaned this house.
You'll definitely hear about it though, but yeah. Nah, I know, but you'll see what I'm talking about though. Yeah, alright. See ya. Alright, let me upgrade this AR.
All right, decent amount of ammo. How far from the circle? Okay, a little far, but we can manage it.
Huh? What do you mean? Yeah. Damn. Yeah, I told him Hamad. I was like, "Yo, are you in it?" He's like, "No. Why?" Is it going up? I was like, "Yeah." So I was gonna tell him if you're already in it, put some money. Khaled, you took the biggest loss here. You should have listened to your coworker for once in your life.
Oh, we got a dip, storm. Is there any cars? Yeah, there's a car over there. Oh, I have a grappling hook. What am I saying? Yeah, I'm weak. Yeah, well, I'm still gonna grab it. Don't cut me off, El Sol Gay.
I need that slope truck.
Slurp truck? Ooh! Someone's here.
your stores.
Yeah, I told you. I saw someone hit. Oh, yeah, right there.
Where?
Oh. There's a guy right there.
Damn, that grenade almost got it.
No one here. I'm being cautious right now. That was by accident. I did not mean to destroy it.
Alright.
Oh, chest. It had a big shield. I'm grabbing it. There's one mini right here.
I'll carry the mini.
This place has been unlooted. Make it?
Yeah, I'll carry it.
Yup, but yeah, jump over the fence. Looks like people have been here. Oh, I found more minis.
Yep, I'm already maxed out.
Oh, nice. I don't know if I want to keep the grappling hook arrow, man. I don't know. I might give it away, honestly.
No, you don't need to keep that garbage. Well, it's not garbage, but it's just not worth it.
Yeah, probably gonna give it away for the minis. I hear it. Oh, it's upstairs. Wow, blue Bambi. Don't need that though. Another big shell. Yeah, this place has been unlooted.
If you need bones, I have 13.
At this point, I don't need bones. I have a purple scar, purple pump, and a purple P90. I'm chilling.
Ooh, I'm sorry.
I'm sorry. Yeah, I'm giving away my bow, man. Honestly, it's good. It's worth it to escape the storm, but like.
Yeah, it's not useful right now.
I mean, I could snipe people with it. I could do that.
Yeah, but it's alright.
Yeah, but I'd rather have shields and health instead of. Alright, let's see where the circle's gonna end. Hopefully somewhere. And where are we at? Or I don't know. Hopefully somewhere.
Played the first hour of Resident Evil today. It's very like very dark.
Yeah, I mean that's the game for you. You have to play in the dark.
No, like I meant like some people over there.
Ooh, if I had
meant,
a
like, it's very like dark story in the beginning, like.
Ooh!
Oh my god.
That was close. Yeah, it is. But you know, that's Resident Evil for you.
Yeah,
always dark stories.
I'm not gonna lie, it was like a little uncomfortable. Like, damn, bro.
Yeah. Yeah, but the story's great once you finish it. Damn, if I had my bow right now,
what? You know how you're in the house in the beginning and shit?
Yeah. Everything takes place in that house, literally. The whole game?
The entire game?
The entire game is all in that house, and then like another part of the house, and then.
Are you serious? Yes.
Yeah. Don't worry, man. I know what I'm doing. Yeah, I'm serious. That's the game. That's what every Resident Evil has been.
No.
It's always been about like one area. Well, not
five.
One area.
No,
five is different.
So
yeah, five is different. People love that. But when six came out, people started hating on it. Resident Evil 4, I liked it.
If you can hear me, I mean, if 7 is more of an homage to the first game, because that took place in a mansion.
Yeah, I don't know if you heard that one.
Let's go.
Oh, someone's right there.
Ooh, I got gunned down by a bow.
How many grenades? What the heck? Ah, we're in the circle.
Yep, and I'm building up a bit. Just gonna use my metal. Next to this tree.
There's a guy in front of me.
I have to break this tree down first. Can't see shit because there's a big as hell tree in front of me.
Damn, he annihilated him. Oh!
Only if this big as hell tree was out my way. Just don't rush whatever you do. Can you break the tree next to you if you can?
Yep.
That thing is literally blocking all my view. Thank you, holy moly. Now I can get some shots on. Ooh, I knocked him.
Oh, good shit.
Nah, he's dead. Kill him. Dead. You're not gonna get him back. Sorry, buddy. Where did this guy go? How is he?
There's three people left. I don't know where the other guy is. Damn, I have.
He was there. Or was, am I bugging? I don't know.
Damn, I'm about to have no AR bullets left.
How much do you have?
I have 137.
Now you'll be fine.
Oh, we're gonna have to move. Where is that guy, man? He's in the bush somewhere.
Yeah.
Oh, he's right next to me.
Oh shit.
Got him!
Let's go, baby. One more. Right?
There's two more, there's two more.
Two more, what the hell? How is there two more people? They're above! Look in the sky!
What the? I dropped one! Both of them! Yo!
Oh, they're gonna fall in the water.
I got him,
yes!
Yo! I can't believe it. You should have seen that.
Yeah,
I really shocked their floor and I dropped them both.
Hey.
That was pure luck right there. Oh my god.
Hold on, go back to the lobby for a second.